felt terrible. How did I even get back here? Did someone carry me? Either she's as brilliant as Sally and as reckless, or she's completely mad. It used to be you didn't have to make evil devices if you didn't want to. When did that change? I'd really love to know why that particular bin smells of cheese. Try not to dream about trains. That was scenic. Fond memories carrying from the bombs with Mum, Dad, and Percy.
I haven't seen one of those in a while.
My savior! Here, I've been cooking. Taste this. What do you think? Yummy, isn't it?
Good old Under. Hasn't changed since old George the Fifth.
Where do you think you're going, dressed like that?
Take your... for joy, immediately.
Oh, bloody hell!
What can I do for you today? Afternoon! I hope you'll consider us for your future purchases. We get new items in almost every day.
Handy little sucker. Have I got any power cells? I could fill them up too. One of these days, I really ought to explore those caves.
Nice of you to drop by. It's a bit of stone soup, I'm afraid. What have you brought for us?
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
Don't wait to eat fresh things. They can go rotten while you're looking at the wind in the leaves.
Are you all right?
Pain doesn't make you brave. It doesn't make you anything.
Find somewhere else to kip!
Who are you hiding from?
Here, I want you to have this.
Oh, that looks tasty. Thanks.
At least there are flowers out here.
Getting it off. Sleep. It's important to sleep. That's better. Thought you were some kind of tourist.
Would you like this?
Oh, that looks tasty. Thanks. Who's there?
Hey, you don't live here. A man's home is his castle, and it's not your police castle.
I suppose they'll be rolling up the pavements about now. Please just lie down.
Well, you're not my problem, I guess. I guess there's nothing we can do for him now. Who's gonna clean that up? Huh? Who did that?
What was that?
What the hell?
What was that?
Nothing more we can do for him. Whoever it was, I hope he doesn't come for me.
I guess it's none of my business, really.
Nothing more we can do for him. Nothing much to fuss about, I guess. I guess it's none of my business, really. Rina Shildinga.
That's lovely. Just put it in the pneumatic transfer tube to your right. Those idiots out there. They'd only set themselves on fire again.
What do you need it for?
I've been working on a wormhole device, you see. Well, don't you look puzzled? Spent science class mooning after a girl, did you? They said it was dangerous. Ha! Ridiculous. It's perfectly safe for the most part.
You have a device that makes, a portal of some kind?
The going in the hole bit works. Theoretically, I can come out a second hole on the other side of the river. I just need a few particular mechanical pieces. That's how I'm getting out. How are you getting out?
Oh, simple, really. I just need to get to St. George, get a letter of transit, go to the parade and cross the Britannia Bridge without being arrested or shot full of joy by a doctor.
Excellent. Here. You'll need this device. I've marked the cars that have the parts I need. Well, off with you.
I hope this isn't too loud. I should have said, how have you been all these years, Sally? You ran off into the night with nothing, and now you're some sort of brilliant chemist. How did you survive? I wish I could have helped you. It'd be nice to be friends again, instead of all those dreadful things.
Mind the hooligans! It's after dark!
Clever of them to pave the tracks with good intentions. sleep. The poor man's dinner. Do I really have to extract 3 bits? Wouldn't 2 do? Oh dear.
Too old to go to Germany, are you not?
No, no!
I'm not going to put one more child on that train.
Oh, God. I don't think I like this device at all. So that's where I parked it. Oh dear.
Oi! That's not yours, is it?
Are we going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But...
we're brothers. I'll look out for... we'll look out for each other.
Bloody hell. I don't think I had a terribly keen grasp on how many unpleasant things I've forgotten. Down there.
Did you get everything? Brilliant. You got a knack for these things. So rare these days. Everyone expects everything to just work by magic. That's perfect. I just need to make the final adjustments. Tell you what, come back tomorrow and I'll pop out of here through my wormhole and fix your precious bridge.
What was that? I hope she's all right. Maybe I should go check.
Oh, for heaven's sake, she's gone!
I can't believe she left without helping me.
Well, I can. I just feel like a complete idiot trusting her.
Nine times out of ten, if I turn it off and turn it back on again, that does the trick. Oh, for heaven's sake. All this for that. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fucking fuck's sake. Now I can cross the bloody bridge to St. George and find Sally's house and go grovel. Odd. I can never remember what the tracks look like after.
You got them! Aren't you the dog's bollocks? I promised you something good, didn't I? I know how fond you are of books.
Well, it's a pleasure doing business with you.
Say, you know the Mrs. Chippy statue in the park? My friend Sarah's mum made that. See now, her mum made a model first. Beautiful thing. Out of marble. About yay high. Sarah was supposed to get it when her mum passed. But then her aunt stole it. Can you imagine? Do you think you could get it back for her? Here's the address.
Thank you. Thank you.